How are you doing? Time to get that body moving. What have we got to do? We've got to get our position right. Once it's right, then we can start. So let's check it out. Knees directly over the toes. Stomach's tight. The smile's on your face. You feel good. We're going to start with the shoulders, all right? Just push it up to the ears. Here we go. Take it up and down. If you want to do it with a sit, that's okay. Good. All right, let's try the other side. Let's do it here. Come on. Take it up and down. I hope you guys are ready for this. Ow! Here we go, both. Push it up. Let's go. Take it up and down. Now let's check posture again. Knees over the toes. Make it nice and simple. Nothing complicated, all right? Taking up and down. Good. We want to do biceps here at the moment. Just warming up the front of those arms, all right? Now bring it up. You don't have to make a fist if you don't want. You can just keep your hands out, but take it nice and easy. Come on. Join me. Let's do it. Ow! Everybody can do it. It's not difficult. Let's do it together, all right? Good. Now make a fist this time. We're going to make it tougher. Remember, the procedure is you've got to warm up the body before you start any kind of activity. If you're walking, running, you got to think about it. Make sure it's safe. Here we go. Now turn it around. Here we go. Put it up and down, all right? Palms down to the floor. If that's your range of motion to there, that's okay. If it's up to here, that's okay. All right, you're doing good. Now push up to the ceiling. Good. You're doing it. Come on, you got to get up. Exercise is good for you. Don't take my word for it. Try it. Let's go. Up and down. All right, now it's going to be upright row here. Put it up and down. Yeah. You know the view. On the river. In the boat. Going down the stream. Rowing away. Got to get out of here. All right, put it up and down. Okay, good. Drop the hands down on the waist. Take it up and down. Double check posture here. Keep breathing at all times. Double check those knees. Don't lock it out. Let me show you from the side. Watch it. Knees not locked out. Stomach is tight. Watch that back, okay? Keep the stomach tight. The back is nicely protected. Take it up and down. Good. Gonna push over to the side. Are you ready? Here we go. Take it up and down. That's good. Come on. Come on. You can do it. Let's go. Now swing those hands. That's it. Get the smile on your face. Look ahead. This is the start. This is the beginning. Let's go. Go. Good. Come on. Let's work it. Remember, exercise helps you get fitter. Don't take my word for it. I've told you that before. Try it. Come on now. Here we go. Now watch these hands. Take it around to the side like so. Good. If that's too complicated, just keep touching those toes down. That's good. All right. Here we go. Take it around. Go. Good. You're doing well. Now we're going to try both hands and pushing them up to the ceiling. If you want to do it from here, that's okay. If you want to push to the side, that's okay. Everything's okay with my kind of exercise. Just stick with it. Drop the hands down if you want to have a rest. You don't have to keep it up there all the time. Okay, let's put it up there. Let's go. Good. All right, now we're going to change this to one hand going over the head. All right, it's going to be your right hand first. Are you ready? Come on, let's do it together. Here we go. Right hand and left. Right and left. That's good. Here we go. Now take it around to the side. Good. All right, you got it. You're working well. Come on, do it. Good. Now hands go on the waist. All right, that's good. Now push down and up. Good. Keep working. All right, remember, exercise helps you to get in shape. Here we go. Now biceps, 4, 3, 2. Now lateral raise. Here we go. Go. Good. Push up to the ceiling for 4. Go. Good. Come on. Keep checking it. Upright row. Go. Feeling good. Try it again. Bicep curls. Go. 4 times. Elbows close. Pick it up. Lateral raise. Uh-oh. Was that too quick? I can slow it down for you later. Here we go. Push it up. But if you want to see it slow down later, you're going to have to check out the rest of this exercise. All right. Hands on the waist. Good. Now, after you warm the body up, what have you got to do? You've got to get a stretch. Let's just walk those legs in. Nice and easy. Now take your left leg. Put it down behind you. Toes pointing front. Make sure the knees are in line with those ankles. That's good. Rotate the hips forward slightly so it's nice and parallel and square with your room. All right. Chest up. Feel the stretch. You hold it for about 10 seconds. No longer. That's really good. Now bring the back leg in. Change it round. So after you warm the body up, you must stretch out the muscles you're going to use. Hold it there. Let it stretch. Heel going down towards the floor. Knees in line with those ankles. Smile still there because you feel good. You are doing something positive, aren't you? Get up now. Come on. Hold it there. Good. Bring those legs in. Bend both knees. Hamstring stretch. Right leg out to the side. Let's take it out. Good. Hold it there. Feel the stretch. Don't lock that knee out. Keep it nice and soft. Drop the head down. Curl up. Come up to the top. Bend both legs again. Let's try the other side. Hold it there. Don't lock that knee out. Keep it nice and soft. Just bring the head down a little bit. If you want to lean against something for stability, that's okay. Lean against him if he's not doing it. Drop the head down, curl up, come up to the top. Good. Guess what we're going to do now? March on the spot. We're going to get some movement going here. All right. I'll help you guys get in shape now if you stick with me. It's so easy. Pump it up and down. Good. All right. Just marching up and down. Now, take those legs out to the side for four. Here we go. Four, three, two. Bring it in. Here we go. That's good. Let's try it again. Here we go. Go four, three, two. Now bring it in. Now march on the spot. Now, we're going to take two steps over to the side. You ready? Here we go. Let's go. Two steps. Now take it back. Ow! Use those hands. Come on, let's work it. You're getting slimmer already. I can see it happening. Oh, do it. Come on. Isn't it fun? Come on, enjoy yourself. Stick with me now. Come on. Go. That's good. Uh-oh. Come on, let's work it up and down. Now, good. Next time, you stay over here. Stay on the spot and step touch. Good. As you step touch, think about your positioning again. Think about breathing. Whew, fill those lungs with air. Come on, it makes you feel good. Step behind. It's a lot to remember, I know. But if you stick with me, guys, you'll do it right. Here we go. Bring those legs in. Now, push up to the ceiling. That's good. You're doing well. Good. Now, all right. Hands on the waist. Good. Come on, work it. And march it on the spot. Good. Hup. Here we go. Now, you're going to come towards me next time. You ready? Are you ready? Let's do it. Here we go. Go. Take it back. Good. I love this music. Let's listen to it for a while. Come on. You're doing well. Pump it up. Now use the hands coming in here. Let's go. Take it back. Take it forward. Come on. Oh, I'm sweating already. And that's what it's all about. Getting that body going. Getting it to start sweating. And you know what? When it's doing that, you're burning off those non-essential calories. Come on, now march it up and down. Good. Legs out nice and wide. Good. All right, now bring it in. Oh, let's play around a little bit. With a bit of style. Here we go. Slowly forward. Right leg. Let the left hand follow. See? Go. Now put some effort into it. Go up. Here we go. Go. Hup. Good. Hup. All right. Hup. All right. Next time we're going to march on the spot. Here we go. Uh-oh. I got another move for you. On this leg. Tap to the side. You ready? Are you ready? Say yeah. Oh, you are ready. Ready. Here we go. Other side, here we go. Good, you're doing well. Here we go, stay here for four. Good, now bring the legs in. Here we go, take it up and down. So, good, now four this side. Here we go, go four, three, two, one. Here we go, go up. Good, this side, foot four, here we go. Nice and easy, nothing too strenuous. Up together, here we go. Up, two, three, this side, foot four. Good. Now in the middle for four. Here we go. Go up. Two. Three. Good. Now give me heel dig. Right leg. Left leg. Guys, you have done very well. You have stuck with it. And if you continue, and I know you will, you're going to see the benefits real quickly. So come on now, guys. Get up and do it. And you guys, be cool. And I'll see you real soon. Deep breath in. Give yourself a clap. Yeah.